Ladies and gentlemen, this is Craigieburn Central Bus Interchange in a nutshell. There's practically no amenities whatsoever. There's trolleys stowed everywhere. There is rubbish on the ground. And it's not even right outside Craigieburn Central, which is right over there. There's just this massive grass void in between. This particular trolley here is literally doing a bin stand. As you can see, this bus interchange has 5 bus bays on either side, but only 2 of them actually have shelters. The rest of them literally just have a gravel pit on the ground, which is growing wildlife by the looks of it. There is rubbish literally everywhere, and I stepped on whatever this thing is down here. There is one silver lining to the bus interchange at Craigieburn Central though. Fairly recently, back in April, the state government updated the timetables for a number of bus routes in Craigieburn. So a number of bus routes that serve the interchange, including the 529, now run every 20 minutes during the day. Now, for an outer suburban area, this is actually really good. I like it when a bus of interest pops up. One of these buses here is an imposter. I said to myself, oh, I'm done filming now, it's getting dark. I'll just take the next bus that goes to Craigieburn. And look what rocks up, I got the Merc 405NH. This is wonderful. Thank you.